Hello YouTube, my name's Aerimos, and welcome to the next chapter of my Skyrim first playthrough series. Let's go. So, what is this about a keepsake? I don't see any. Some quick foods and trash place. Did we go in here? There's mountain flowers. The money. Boots. Still don't see any kind of a keepsake though. We check this. Okay, we've checked over here. Alright, let's go bust these doors open. So we'll start with this one. Bad. All right, we'll go up first, see if we can find a keepsake. It's up and out, all right. Oh. Okay, so that gets us back down. Ooh. Requires key. Can't be picked, huh? Right. Okay, so that's what we're gonna get when we finish the job. Keep coming. Kick it! Ah, she missed. That's alright. Gotta love master locks. Okay. But more to the left. Less more to the left. Oh, come on. Quit snapping every damn time. Give me a little indication that I can try again. Got it. Alright, what is in here? Goodies? Watch your damn cabbages. Oh! Whoa! He did say he was gonna hit traps, didn't he? Blood. I don't want to spend the magicka. Got them both. I don't care about these. Any more traps? I mean, is that it? That can't be it. I mean, I guess it could be. Ooh, bonus locks. A little more. We'll get there. No. Got it. Glass shield. Warhammer, we'll take the money. We'll take the potion. I don't think she'll use a light armor shield. We'll pick it up, but have to remember that it's the first thing we'll toss. Potatoes. Actually, we'll take the sacks of flour too. Because I know I need them for cooking at some damn point. What's this? Elk or Hood. There's no armor value. Okay, well. I guess if that's the look we want to go for. Alright. Oh. Something busted a hole in here, huh? To the Frostflow Abyss. Alright, let's go. Oh. Wow. Couldn't make any sense of what I was looking at for just a second there. Is that? Get out of really, Lydia? Do my bidding. Here, another one. Hey, I got one of them. Lightning motherfucker. Oops, sorry. Oops. Staff of Fire? Yeah, we'll take a Staff of Fire. That's why the hell not. It's Manny. Manny, why are you dead? We've got a torch, a dagger, just junk. You guys had Falmer down here, and you were all concerned about skeevers. Like, nobody bothered to look into this clearly a dungeon in your basement. What was this? Sword. Okay, shovel. Okay. Well, that worked out nicely.
Oh.
What? Oh, did I get credit for hitting her? Sorry. What you got? It will take your ear. So we'll take all of that. And this thing. Get the chorus eggs. I believe those are useful in potions. Full fat. Oh, nice. Got yourself a little alchemical setup here. Falling bow is kind of crap. I think the tripwire is gonna do. Set it off. Do your thing. Marshmallow? Hey, where are you? with. Might feel a little tickle. I think that's good. That way, but what's over here? Frostbite spider. Here. There was another spider. Just putting burn spots on it. Okay. Lydia, where are you going? She got wrecked? Alright, we gotta be very careful not to kill Lydia now. Taking shots at us. He's gonna go up there and finish him. Is there somebody else? Just the one. Alright. You got more? Where's the one you just Hulk smashed? Sent his ass flying. That's everything? Place was kind of a mess. I'm so spun around and lost right now, although clearly I haven't been in here. What? Shrooms. I guess that's good. Let's see. How did we get up there? We're standing here. No, we weren't standing here. I'm completely spun around and lost. I guess we gotta go this way. That's a gate. Hi, friends. Step out. I mean, I could just jump down there. Lydia, where are you going? Do you know the way? Didn't need to do that. I see now that it was dead. Anything? No, they don't look like it. This has one way. Oh, nice. That is the creepiest little sound when those get harvested. I think these are supposed to be good for some kind of potions. Oh, I need you. All right, that'll work. Oh, more. You know there's some shit to fight in here. What they do? Where the hell is Lydia? Just in case there's another one. What a haul. The hell is this? Oof. Oh, but here's another one. Ask again, where the hell is Lydia? Take that. Ah, shoot. Oh, I got grabbing everything. Just re-up Jumbo over there. Don't care about Quicksilver. Can't use it for anything. I'm sure if I was big into the smithing stuff and getting like heavier armor, I could probably make use of that. Alright, now I gotta look, because we've been acquiring a lot of this. How much do we have? What the hell are they called? 102? I think we're good. I think we can ignore the rest of them. Hello. You can stop. What? Oh. Wait, come back. Yeah. Oh, shoot. I just saw that coming, too. You know what? Lightning's back on. Oops. Woo. Still got three more at least. Maybe two? Three. Four? Whoops. Okay, let's potion up, I suppose. We're gonna be at this for a long ass time. Okay, so let's use that to boost our potion or our magicka. And I wonder if those effects will stack. I'm gonna wager they don't. I don't know if I really want to jump down. There we go. That marshmallow will go smack him around. You know what'd be great is if Lydia would walk her ass out here. How'd they go? Ooh. Hadouken! Smashed. Big boy. Kill you 100 times over. So that was wild. What? That was it? We found the source? It was the big boy? I'm gonna ask again. Where the hell is Lydia? Okay. We sent that big thing. What, did we send it all the way up there? Where did the corpse of it go? Oh, wow. Ah! That is dark. We're gonna grab it. We'll get that key. And I'm gonna wager be any other hassles. What is the point of this? Just a little flaming, I don't know, rock, poop pile, something. Oh, chest. Nice. That's nice. Inspiration. Alright. Oh. Well, now I'm lost. I think this way? Let's go. Where the hell have you Ben. Alright, moving on. Wait, what happened? Ugh. I spawn back in and... Yeah, alright, there we go. We're good now. Let's get up and out of here and collect our reward. Forgot about that trap. Somehow we've already lost Lydia. She's not doing a good job of keeping up these days. We're losing her a lot more lately. Yes, you. Unreliable at best. Alright, what do we get? Dagger of depleting. Alright. Some gold, lockpicks. Wow. That was the haul. Alright, well, a minor mystery solved. Let's move on with our original quest, shall we? Watch, now there'll be an assassin and a dragon and cultists. All kinds of shit's just gonna come out of nowhere. Alright, Thunder, let's do this. Okay, no more getting sidetracked. Let's get this quest going. As I say that, I don't know. We'll get sidetracked for sure. Okay, let's check this building out. What? Wait. Back out. Huh? What is it? Alright, don't fuck up and shoot the guard. Where are you going, guard? Dude. He goes running off around the corner. Fucking random white run guard. You running all the way back home? I don't get it. That was weird. Wait. Wait, was that Lydia running? Oh, is she coming back? I don't know what's happening. Let's wait an hour, see if she shows up again. There you are. Where the fuck did you go?